Hi guys, so tips and tricks number 5. Today we're going back to basic and talking about how to do header bidding. So the first solution that you have is to use Prebid, which is an open source for everyone. The problem with it though is that you will need a programmer to take care of it because it's a really changing solution. For example, in 1 year it was updated 7 times. And also you won't have any reporting with it. You'll have to add an analytics solution and pay more money. So the second solution that you have is to work with ad networks. They have extremely good programmers that can install everything, but the problem is that they will take at least 15 to 40% of your revenue, so you might actually end up losing more money than what you will be winning. So the third thing that you can do is to work with the monetization app. Everything will be manageable from the app and you get to choose everything from the formats to the floor prices, the SSPs, everything. Also, you get to have reporting that is really extensive and you will basically know everything about everything you're doing. And also you will always have people behind the app to help you. So your fourth and final solution is to work with the consultant, but the thing is it's really expensive and they will help on a certain period of time that you have defined together, but after that you will be on your own, which can be good because if you know the product you can manage, but if you don't really have the time to do it, it will really leave you not really knowing what to do. So here you have all the solutions to do header bidding, and also don't forget, if you pick the third, think about AdLive.